If you've traveled to Western Pennsylvania, you no doubt know this place as home of the Smiling Cookie. But Eaton Park didn't invent the Smiling Cookie. That all started here at Warner's Bakery in Titusville, Pennsylvania. A local boy would grow up to work for Eaton Park, and with Warner's blessing, he would introduce the restaurant to the Smiley Cookie. You can still get the original Smiley Cookies at Warner's to this day, and spoiler alert, they are way better than the mass-produced ones. And that is something to smile about.